Hi, honey.
You're home early. How was your day?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, of course. You never want to talk about it.
Get off my back, bitch!
Out there. Not in here.
I know. I shouldn't take my anger out on you or scary Brandon. I love you, Melissa.
I love you too, Terry.
Morty, this is perfect. After a little scary coitus, they should be fast asleep, and then we'll incept him. Looks like Scary Terry's having a nightmare.
Oh boy, Rick. I can only imagine what horrible things must, you know, scare Scary Terry.
Oh no! I'm late to class, bitch. Oh no! I'm not wearing any pants.
Well, Mr. Terry, why don't you tell the whole class the proper wordplay to use when one is chasing one's victim through a pumpkin patch?
Bitch.
Oh, come on, Terry. You can't think of a pun involving pumpkins, bitch?
Hey, leave him alone!
Yeah, this is a bunch of bull crap. Who cares what stupid pun you make when you kill someone? Why don't you let the poor guy say whatever he wants?
Well, I see no reason to stand here and take this.
You're putting too much pressure on yourself, Scary Terry. You know, I mean, you're perfectly scary enough as it is.
Hey, yo, Scary T, don't even trip about your pants, dog. Here's a pair on us, fool.
Aw, bitch. I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. We got you, dog.
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip.
Oh, hey, it's you guys.
I haven't seen him this relaxed in years.
If you guys ever need anything, just say the word.
As a matter of fact, Terry, there is something you could help us with.
You are...
I always hated that song. These halves don't belong together, bitch. Sex is sacred! This is because you don't get Morty Smith good grades, bitch!
Holy crap! God damn! I know one thing for sure. I'm giving Morty an A in math, and that's my idea. That is an original thought.